Hello, this is Erevusha bot for group four presentation. Erevusha bot is a smart bot in Telegram designed to provide verified information on COVID-19. The aim is to stop the spread of fake information, mainly on social media. Our target persona is the community health workers who interact with the general public for large amounts of time and might be susceptible to hearing myths and misconceptions here and there, which might affect their well-being and how well they do their service to the community. Erevusha bot at the moment does not have many features, but the basic features as below are: it can show the symptoms of COVID-19, ranging from mild ones to the serious symptoms, e.g. the chest pain, difficulty in breathing. The bot is also able to show how to handle affected patients. The list will be updated as the Ministry of Health provides more guidelines. The bot also is able to provide a helpline to get in touch with Ministry of Health with their toll-free number 719 or through their website. Now, the bot can be added more features at a later time. We also intended to build a WhatsApp bot, but currently it will not viable, since WhatsApp requires someone to have a company website, which we did not have, and it was impossible to do it, but we aim to do so in the future.